And he even said, looking back, the early days of his career were his happiest. That is it for this video. So until next time, please make sure you spread peace and love. I love you all.